Boston Attack Gym Street Boy and Gio Wu. Hope you're taking care of yourself. I want to dive into another one of the common questions I receive online, in email, and in person, which people have also pestered my assistant coaches about, all right? And that is, you know, people go and mess up the term quota, and they'll be like, I see you got all the wear your guys doing flips and stuff while you're fighting. That is so freaky. How did you do that? I think you're trying to do that. I would just like, man, for real, I would freaking kick your head off or punch your head off or put it in the... Okay. Outnumbered sometimes 35-1, didn't think, well, maybe I shouldn't just do a blind prop flip with a guy who's got guns and cannons. Think about it, right? Okay, so what's happening is this. I'm going to focus on the most basic of movements, okay? I'm going to take one movement which you didn't even know was part of the art, and two which you probably did know was part of the art. The first is, you know, the kick and chuck ways. Out in Brazil. attacking your opponent. Watch my feet. All right? This here, boom. Hand goes down, arms up. Cross the distance. Strike him again. Now watch my hand with my feet. I'm not doing this. I'm doing this. Right here, bam, here, boom. Kicking at you. I'm coming at you with the kicks. My feet are not. The soles of my shoes are not in the air. Not what you're supposed to do. The first couple of times I did it like that, so I can emphasize the pieces of the movement, so you can get each part of it in its order. And now that you know what you're supposed to do, right? Make a kick, strike again, hand come down, guard up, you strike again, you kick it with a kick at it, you kick at the target, all right? That is how you turn your athlete. That is how you turn your acrobatic techniques into actual assaults. That's one. You also use it for escapes, you use it for transitions, because you can modify where you place your legs. So, you kick, transition here, move, shoot, take down. YouTube. Follow us on Facebook, attacksgym.com, on Twitter, attacksgymcapoeira.